Hi, my name is Cindy Krum and I'm the CEO of Mobile Moxie. We offer a number of mobile marketing tools, but one of the most popular is the phone emulator tool. Like all of our tools, instructions are available at the top, either in text or under a plus box. In general, though, simply put in a URL, then decide which phones you'd like to see that website displayed on. We have a list of about 50 phones, and you can choose 3 at a time. For this example, we'll look at the mobile MTV site, which is m.mtv.com, and we'll see what it looks like on an Apple iPhone 3G, on a BlackBerry Curve, and on a Droid Incredible. Once you've entered the URL and chosen your phones, hit the compare button and just wait for a second. There's a lot of computing going on in the background. Results will show up below the phone options, so just scroll down. You can see that the first result is the Apple iPhone 3G. On the left is the phone, and on the right are a lot of vital statistics that your developers might need to know how to build a website for this phone. You can scroll up and down on the page and use the on-site functionality, but you can't click any of the links, so it'll take you off the emulator and to that page. You can see how different the site looks on these three phones. If you ever need to know more about any of the phones or how they work, you can always click on the phone name to get the full spec list and all the information about what will and won't work on that particular phone. To try this and other awesome mobile marketing tools for free, click the link below or go to mobilemoxie.com and register with the promo code YouTube.